You guys are giving me flashbacks from the last time we did a London show, and I love every second.
Can I tell you something private, just between, you know, a couple of thousand of us? The UK is our favorite place to tour. And more specifically, London is one of our favorite nights, so.
Already need everything a drag performer loves, which is love, energy, applause.
How many of you enjoyed season 4 of the Boulet Brothers Dragula? Some may say it's our best season yet, yes. That doesn't mean me. But what did you think of the Boulet Brothers Dragula Resurrection? So, we have the winner of the Boulet Brothers Dragula Resurrection here tonight.
It's something to think about because little did we know after this.
Not taking the moment for granted, right? You never know what's gonna happen tomorrow. We need to celebrate this shit tonight. And that's exactly what we're gonna do.
Jack, I don't think you've ever said truer words, but I wanna celebrate how deadly gorgeous this draft looks. Don't let that moment slip through your fingers.
I won't. And how about Swan, of course?
I think you guys might be ready for the first performer of the year.
In that case,
let's dim the lights,
start the music,
and let the floor show begin.
Thank you. Thank you.
what they see. Oh, we're very excited because I think, as many of you know, this is the kickoff night to our entire world tour. So halfway through, so we're going to release you back in the wild for a short bit so you can replenish those filthy hot bodies of yours. We're going to grab a drink, have a smoke, and
but before that, I do want to ask, I do, to give it up for our first shows of this evening. It's the Barney Beaver, St. Coso Territory, and of course, the
all right,
and
it's
long
time,
we're
going to
disappear for a few minutes, and we're
going to
be right back with the
second. Okay. Oh, I see this face right here. Yes, here. Yeah. Would we survive a zombie apocalypse?
Darling, would we survive it? I welcome it! Costumes, right? And we're on top of these giant spike dump trucks. And we have a bunch of like shirtless guys, right, with weapons. Let's just say they're naked, honestly.
Yeah. Shackled and chained by the neck to the back of the dump truck, and as we drive, they fucking lie.
Are we going to do Dragula UK? Compete and apply on the main season. So you can already come in and apply. But you know, I used to say no because I feel like doing one season a year is enough. However, we may be willing to reconsider it.
Let's hear it for our three contestants.
So, a couple of things. Don't make a mess with it, because if it's not, you know, in your mouth and it's on the ground, then you fucking lose, all right? That's what I'm talking about. If you're going to throw up, turn around and do it in the trash can behind you, and do not get it on the fucking screen, or us, or the stage. And otherwise, bon appetit! As soon as we get the pots out, you're not gonna start, don't touch it. Don't start, now get that. You're gonna eat the garlic first and then chug it.
Garlic first, then chug it.
And just remember, do not start. Don't pick it up yet.
Not yet,
you have to eat it with the skin on, just like they did in the show.
So, are you guys ready for this?
Yeah.
Are you all ready for this?
Yeah.
Two, three, and go.
Remember me.
territory.
Sigourney Weaver.